The natural gas project, this is a brand new business and project for Lake Region. What we're seeing with natural gas is it is starting to come out more into the rural areas. What this map of the state shows is areas in the state that Greater Minnesota Gas Company is looking at to expand their natural gas business into certain areas that make sense economically across the state. And as you can see, a good bit of that, Ottertail County, Clay County, is in our service territory. So as that natural gas distribution line is built out into our area, it can have a negative impact on Lake Region Electric. If you're hitting your home with electricity and the customers switch to gas, it's a negative impact on Lake Region. Here is what's happening, some of the projects that are happening right within just our service territory. The smaller right-hand red circle there, that's the town of Barnesville. Greater Minnesota Gas partnered with Xcel Energy a few years ago to bring natural gas distribution services to Barnesville for the first time. That one didn't have a big impact on us, but the at the top of the screen, the bigger red circle, that's up in the Pelican Lake, Cormorant Lake area. A lot of members in that area. Greater Minnesota Gas is built out into that area now and building out a little more, and so that's where we're seeing a little revenue erosion. The other red area, the Perm area, down to the Battle Lake, Henning area, that's been there for quite a while. A few years ago, it was expanded in the Battle Lake area. That's also had a little bit of a negative impact on us. So as we looked at this, we asked ourselves the question, should we just let this happen and have the revenue erosion impact negatively the co-op? Or should we maybe approach Greater Minnesota Gas? And we did. We approached them, explained who we are. We're the local electric cooperative, been here almost 80 years. We have great employees, we have great equipment, we have buildings, we have assets, we have billing system, accounting system, we're already in the utility business. Could we partner with you in a way to help us get into that natural gas business? And they said yes. And they shared with us what their future plans were and areas they were looking at to bring natural gas to. And those are the projects we are going to partner with Greater Minnesota Gas on. So the blue areas, starting over here with the Deer Creek, Parker's Prairie area, that's that blue area over there. We are actually in the process of bringing gas to that area. And then the other bigger blue areas, that Star Lake area. If the casino happens, Greater Minnesota Gas was planning to bring gas there, and we're going to partner with them on that project as well. So very excited to announce that we are bringing natural gas to the Parker's Prairie and Deer Creek area for the first time. The map on the screen, hope you can see that okay. The line, the new line, and it's the red line there, it's a transmission line that's going to tap into the Viking pipeline near Wadena and go over to the Deer Creek area and then down south to Parker's Prairie. That red line is what Greater Minnesota Transmission will own. What Lake Region's role will be and what we will own is the smaller distribution lines within Deer Creek and Parker's Prairie and some of the other large, particularly agricultural customers along that route. So we'll be just like we do on the electric, we're the local, we'll own the local assets, distribute the gas, do the billing, customer service, take care of the customer, that type of thing. Just want to digress for a minute. It was really awesome to be able to go down over to the Deer Creek, Parker's Prairie area last year and start talking to people about the idea of bringing natural gas. And then the stories they told us were just fantastic. And they commented about, you know, it was Lake Region back in the day that brought electricity to the countryside for the first time, that type of thing. And now they thought it was a really good idea that we were bringing natural gas. So just a very, very positive feedback from members there.